from the National Weather Service. The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a special marine warning for nearshore waters from Winthrop Harbor to Calumet Harbor, nearshore waters from Calumet Harbor to Michigan City, open waters from Winthrop Harbor to Michigan City out to Mid-Lake, until 4:15 a.m. At 1:14 a.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 12 nautical miles west of Port Washington to 32 nautical miles west of Milwaukee to 47 nautical miles northwest of McHenry, moving southeast at 50 knots. Hazard, wind gusts in excess of 50 knots and small hail. Source, radar indicated. Several recent automated observations of wind gusts around 50 knots. Impact, boats could suffer significant structural damage in high winds. Small craft could capsize in suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include Harrison Beaver Crib, Wilmette Harbor, 31st Street Harbor, Monroe Harbor, Burns Harbor, Calumet Harbor, Winthrop Harbor, Indiana Harbor, Montrose Harbor, Waukegan Harbor, Burnham Harbor, and Hammond Marina. Move to safe harbor immediately as gusty winds and high waves are expected. The National Weather Service in Milwaukee Sullivan has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Milwaukee County in southeastern Wisconsin, Walworth County in southeastern Wisconsin, Rock County in south central Wisconsin, Racine County in southeastern Wisconsin, Waukesha County in southeastern Wisconsin, southeastern Dane County in south central Wisconsin, Jefferson County in southeastern Wisconsin, Kenosha County in southeastern Wisconsin, until 2:45 a.m. At 1:16 a.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from Slinger to near Jefferson to near Brooklyn, moving southeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 70 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, trained weather spotter estimated 70 miles per hour winds in Johnson Creek. Impact, expect considerable tree damage. Damage is likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Milwaukee, Kenosha, Racine, Waukesha, Janesville, West Allis, Wauwatosa, New Berlin, Brookfield, Beloit, Greenfield, Menominee Falls, Oak Creek, Mount Pleasant, Muskego, South Milwaukee, Pleasant Prairie, Cudahy, Whitewater, and Whitefish Bay. People attending the Waukesha Kennel Club Dog Show, the Rock County 4 Hours Fair in Janesville, and the Racine County Fair in Union Grove should seek safe shelter immediately. This includes the following locations: Milwaukee County Sports Complex, Milkman Stadium, Bayshore Shopping Center, Southridge Mall, Borner Botanical Gardens, General Mitchell International Airport, Timmerman Airport, Froedtert and the Medical College, Fisher Forum, Mayfair Mall, Pewaukee Lake, Ottawa Lake Recreation Area, and Pinewoods Campground. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Intense thunderstorm lines can produce brief tornadoes and widespread significant wind damage. Although a tornado is not immediate,